Now let's see some numericals based on Henry's law. First problem. The mole fraction of vinyl chloride that dissolved in water is 0.03. That means mole fraction of gas dissolved is 0.03. If Henry's law constant at 298 Kelvin is 0.6 kilobar, that means KH, Henry's law constant, its value is given as 0.6 kilobar. Now, pressure of the gas is, that is the question. So, use the direct formula. What is that? P is equal to KH into mole fraction of solute. That means KH value already given 0.6 into 0.03, but 0.6 kilo. Kilo means 10 cube. So 0.6 into 10 cube gives 0 kilobar into 0.03. It will give the value 6 into 3, 18. So 18 here, 0.6 here, 0.03. That means total 18 bar. So 18 bar, where is it? In third option. So direct formula. See the solution for second problem. See the second problem, the mole fraction of water in which CO2 is dissolved is 0.97. You know, here mole fraction of solvent is given. So how to calculate mole fraction of solute from the mole fraction of solvent? 1 minus mole fraction of solute is equal to 1 minus mole fraction of solvent, that means 0.97, that means 0.03. So mole fraction of solute here given is 0.03. Next, if its partial pressure is 2 bar, pressure is also given 2 bar. Then what is Henry's law constant KH? So how to find out? Use the direct formula. P is equal to KH into mole fraction of the gas. That means KH is equal to P by mole fraction of solute. So what is the value of pressure? 2 bar by 0.03. That means 200 by 3. 200 by 3 means 66.66 bar. Where is it? This is in third option.